In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove these finger wheels. I'm going to be replacing these four on this picker. First step's going to be to loosen this breakaway chain right here, because these shafts are going to have to slide forward and this breakaway chain is going to be in the way. So there's an idler pulley. This is the idler right here. It takes a 3/4 inch nut. I'm going to loosen it and it'll slide down and relieve the tension on the chain. Oh, hello. How'd I get so good with chains, man? What happened?
Practice, man, practice.
I guess. Next step's gonna be to remove these cotter pins. So we got the cotter pin tapped out. Right here, this bushing comes out like this. And the shaft can be pushed forward. Like so. So now we're going to remove these cotter pins, holding each piece in place. So we've removed this cotter pin, or almost. So now this washer here will come off, and then the finger wheel will come off itself. So on each side of the finger wheel is a washer, and then on each side of the washer is a cotter pin to hold it in place. Thank you. A little bit of lube goes a long way. Come on now. Just like before, washer, finger wheel, rust, washer. Sort of like a basic machine piece now. I don't guess I'll fool with this last one because it looks alright. Got some brand spanking new finger wheels here. Come on, camera.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now, you want to drop your washer in the dirt. Washers, excuse me. Okay. These are all the wrong size. Okay.